Hey, Circle of Influence members, Kathy Boyle, how are you? So today is your networking tip to get your day off to a rockin' start. So as most of you know, I'm a master connector. I love connecting people. I'm always putting people together. And that's my skill. And I just do it, my brain just connects that way. But I also have a speech I give called How to Meet 1,000 People at Lunch, Maximize Your Network for Success. And I give this speech regularly to Rotary Clubs, chambers, and I also get paid to speak at larger organizations. So I have 10 tips that follow up with that. One of the tips is you have to go places to meet and connect. So you don't really need anybody behind your desk at your computer working all day. You have to go out. What I recommend is try different venues. You never know. You only need to meet one great person at an event to make it worthwhile for you. So the first tip is go places to meet and connect. It can be a local chamber, it can be a specific organization, it can be a round table, it can be a charity luncheon, it can be a meetup, it can be a Rotary. It really doesn't matter. Wherever you go, there are good people. You just want to make sure that they're aligned with you, that you have something in common, and then meet that one person, two people in the room, and follow up. More on follow up later, but your tip for today is go places to meet and connect.